In this video, we're going to look at Synthesia, which is an incredible AI tool that's really changing the game for online presentation. Without further ado, let's dive into today's video. So guys, jumping across to Synthesia. This is a phenomenal tool, guys. It's linked down below in the description. So if you want to go and check it out after this video, I really recommend you do because it's one of the coolest things I've seen recently. Create videos from plain text in just minutes. Maybe you've already seen some of these videos being used on YouTube and wondered where they came from. Well, now you can find out. Coming over to the Synthesia website, you do have the opportunity to create a free AI, but luckily we've already got ourselves an account. So we're going to use it to make one of these videos in a very quick time. So guys, I'm super excited about making an AI with this tool. As you can see, these are all of the different people that I can use as my presenter. What's really great about this, we can see there's all sorts of different people here. So depending on which place in the world you're presenting or just who you want for the particular topic that you're going to talk about, there's someone who's perfect for you. And if you can't find someone that you think is suitable or required, then you can request an avatar as well, which is something I really like. So coming through, you can see there's lots of different characters here who we can use to create our videos. All of them obviously very lifelike, very human-like. So we're going to start with Christian. And Christian and Ophelia are both beta versions because they use gestures. That means so you can, instead of just writing a text that you want to use, you can add gestures to that as well, which is absolutely incredible. For example, if you click on the gestures, you can see the different things we can use, like nodding, head yes, head no, eyebrows up, frown, etc. You get the picture. I can also select different languages and different accents. Now, obviously I'm English, so I'm gonna choose English, Great Britain, natural, okay? But there's nearly 70 languages as well. So pretty much most of the world is catered for in terms of what you're gonna be wanting these tools for. So what we're gonna do, we've selected our character because we want to use the gestures part. Now what you can see down below, we have to write in what we want. Okay, so we're just gonna start. Hi everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we are going to talk about Synthesia. Okay, so it could be anything, guys. You can create any text you want, and he is then going to speak it out. Now, obviously, he won't do it straight away. By clicking on this button, we can then hear about what the voice will sound like by clicking here.
Hi, everyone. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we are going to talk about Synthesia.
Okay, so this is the voice that he's going to have. Now, obviously, we can't see his face moving yet because we'll have to do a few more steps before we get that. But don't worry, we're also going to put in a gesture at the end here. And we want to just confirm which one we're going to do. So I'm just going to go and select eyebrows up. Okay, so we're looking for an eyebrow raise at the end. There's other things we could do, like adding diction. So that's going to be me talking and it's going to create words that I've said. And we can add a variable as in some code or something like that. I can also select whether I want him in the left, the center, or the right. And you can see he's here appearing on the right, but we're just going to click and have him in the center for now. Now on the right hand side, we can see a few other things. We've got templates here, so we could use perhaps a slideshow to talk about like this, or we can click on the background once we've selected our avatar. Now we've got plain colors here, which we could select, but if we click here on images as well, you can see other things like we've got offices, we've got various other buildings around the world, or you can click on videos. And I'm going to select this video here. Okay, so this is a video that will play behind my avatar when he is talking. And here, if I click uploads, I could record a screen, I could add something else. So if I was like talking through recording my screen while having the dictation, okay, so for example, like I'm doing right now, recording my screen and talking to you, I could have the dictation running so that when I want to go and send this video out, I could actually have an avatar talking to you instead of me actually talking to you. And yes, I am real, I'm not an avatar. So now we've selected our video, we've got everything good to go. You can see that we can also add music, we can add shapes, all sorts of different features that we can add to this video to make it really our own, which is really, really cool. I haven't seen anything like this, and you're gonna be amazed when you see the end result. So what we're gonna do, guys, is click on generate video, and then that's gonna start uploading this video. Okay, so it took about 10 minutes or so to process and download. I made this video a couple of hours ago, but let's check it out and see how it looks. Okay, guys, so this is the video that we have produced. You can see the background, the character Christian. Let's see how it works.
Hi everyone and welcome back to our YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to talk about Synthesia.
Now that's really awesome, guys. Obviously you can select a different voice to perhaps suit whatever it is that you're gonna talk about. Maybe you'll prefer some of the voices over others, but the eyebrow raise at the end, everything like this is really, really cool. So exciting to see such an amazing technology. And it's also really cool because many people have lots of knowledge that they wanna share but don't wanna put themselves on screen. And that's okay because they can use tools like this now and they can then present to other people around the world, which is just so exciting. So guys, if you want to find out more about Synthesia and have a play around with this incredible AI tool, then the link is down below in the description. Here you can see there's more information on the different types of avatars and things you can create, different AI avatars, the voices, the templates. It's already been featured in some of the world's biggest companies and organizations. If you come down below, you can see all of the different actors as they go through here. So you can use these as professional voiceovers. One benefit of that is you get a consistent voice throughout and that will never change. And then your viewers can become accustomed to something like this. Coming down below, you can create consistent quality videos with amazing digital backgrounds and so much more. And I've showed you just how simple it was to use, guys. There's 65 or more languages, there are over 70 AI avatars to choose from, screen recording, easy updates. There's an academy to teach you how to do this if you're struggling, as well as all these tutorials if you're struggling with it, guys. This is one of the coolest things I've seen in terms of technology. You can go through that link down below. You can try it out for free. There's also a premium package available, so make sure you go and check it out today. If you enjoyed today's video as much as I enjoyed making it, make sure you hit that thumbs up button for the YouTube algorithm. And if you're new to the channel and you want to learn more about incredible products like Synthesia, and I guarantee there's going to be some amazing products released this year, then make sure you subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.